If you want to find out the password of our Wi-Fi, first make sure that your computer is connected to Wi-Fi network. Here it's connected. On the right bottom corner you can see this, and you can make sure it's connected. So it's connected, we know this. So now go to start, enter control panel, control, just write control and it will come up. Click on control panel. You'll see network and internet. Sometimes it might not be like this, because sometimes if you by small icons it can be like this, and if it is viewed by large icons it can be like in different view. So make sure you view by category, and when you view by category, go to network and internet, network sharing center, change adapter settings. And you can see Ethernet, it's not connected, and there is your Wi-Fi. This is the Wi-Fi which is connected. Right click on it, check the status, and here you go to wireless properties, and here click on security. So you'll see this key, just click on show characters, and you can see this is the password for your Wi-Fi which you're already connected to. So now you can make sure that your mobile is connected to the same Wi-Fi, or if your friend comes, and you can give your password to your friend as well.